Exit the roundabout onto Independence Avenue. Continue on Independence Avenue for 800 meters.
Okay, just go ahead.